You're very humble to do a show like this when you work with such guys that we don't know what they actually do when we're home and we're sleeping, and how they protect our country, and they can stop something from happening that can be very serious. So when the role came to me, I had a conversation with a real SEAL who has had 13 deployments, and he just really wanted to maintain a sense of balance with keeping it real in the sense of their personal lives and what these guys go through when they come back home. I think that's the real what we want to shine on this show. Yeah, that we go out on missions, we have ops, and we're deployed, we have another life, but when we get home, we're a little misunderstood. And I think that that conflict inside of their heads and what they deal with is something to be looked upon, and kind of we forget about that. And yeah, they're heroes, but when they come home, they struggle. And our veterans, I applaud them, and those that have served, thank you so much. Really.
Yeah. Tell us about this picture.
Okay, so we started this back when we were doing our second or third episode, and we had a scene in the Pancake House, and it was a tribute to, they had pictures of, you know, veterans and people, and we decided to tell the cast and the crew to take their pictures and put it on the back of our set. So it's a reminder wall of the people who have served our country and sacrificed. So we walk by that every day.
Well, that's terrific.